here in this question, we are going to discuss about the abiotic.